Greetings all and welcome to Purple Trades. As promised, in the last video, we saw about 1% strategy, and in today's video, I have recorded 1 week's entire performance in the live market. Now in this video, I am going to show you day-wise P&L, and also I am going to show you how I have automated my trades. Also, at the end of this video, I'll show you how you can automate the same strategy without using any broker or data or algorithms, anything at all in your preferred broker. So stay tuned, watch this video till the end, and I hope you'll enjoy it. So let's start. So I'll just show you, we have already developed the algorithm. I'll just go to my VPS, and on my VPS, I'm using Global Data Feed. And here I'm just going to switch on Emmy Broker, and I'm going to apply our algorithm. So on the chart also, I'm going to apply the algorithm and show you how it works. So I've just applied it on our algorithm. I've named it as previous day low, high low. And you can see on this algorithm, you have red color band and green color band. Green color band represents previous day high. Red color band represents previous day close. So whenever current candles open or low is above or below this ribbon, then you will get entry. So you can see currently on HDFC Bank, today's opening was above green color band and there is open equal to high. You can see open price and high price are one and the same. And once the low was broke, we short, but the trade did not work in our favor. It actually hit the stop loss. So algorithm is ready. It is, we have automatically set the parameter of 1% target and 1% or open high low stop loss, whichever is lower, as discussed in the previous video as well. So here we have all the parameters applied on the analysis also. In the settings, I'll just make the chart to be running on 5 minutes. Remember, it works well on both 1 minute chart and 5 minute chart. I'm just applying on 5 minutes. If you are very aggressive, you can also go with 1 minute strategy, 1 minute chart as well. And I am going to run it on my selected Nifty 200 watch list. In the previous video also, I've told you that I'm applying this on my preferred 175 good stocks that I'm trusting upon. I've removed all illiquid stocks from Nifty 200, and 175 good stocks I'm going to scan. And this is how the scan will work. Whenever a buy or sell would be generated, the trade would be executed. Now let me go to our algo trading platform, that is AlgoFox. So trade.algofox.in. AlgoFox also is a product of Purple Trades itself. So today is day one where I'm going to apply this strategy in the live market. So I'm just logging in. Every user will have their unique ID and password. You have to log in. And right now it is on paper trading mode. From paper trading, I will shift to full version, that is auto. When I click on auto, it will ask me to log in into my preferred broker by clicking on generate token. So whichever is my preferred broker, I can log in into that. Currently, I've already done the setting of FIRES, and you will see as I've clicked, the button has turned green. That means my login is successful. I can also show you in the trade setting that I've chose broker as FIRES. But if you're not having account with FIRES, you can choose either XTS, 5 Paisa, Allies Blue. We're also coming up with a lot more new brokers. So here again, as a user, you have a choice on which scripts to trade into. If let us say I'm sending signals from 175 scripts from Emmy Broker, but if I want to trade only in say 120 or 130 my favorite stocks, then you have to write only those names here in the watch list. Only in those scripts the trade would go. In the other scripts, the trade would not go. Similarly, you can define your own fixed quantity. Here I have shown you, just for demo purpose, I'm just taking 10-10 quantity each. So no matter what quantity Emmy Broker will send, my quantity is predefined and fixed to 10 quantity. I've selected product type as MIS, that is, this is purely intraday strategy. And my settings are ready. Now, whenever Emmy Broker would generate buy or sell signal, the trade would be automatically executed into my FIRES trading platform. It is 9:12. It's almost about, the market is about to open. So let's go back to our VPS to check whether the Explorer is working. Now I've just started the Explorer or the scan. It's 9:15 right now. At 9:20 onwards, the signal would come because I'm running it on 5 minutes chart. So after first candle completion, we'll check open high low, and immediately at 9:20 the trade would come. So it is 9:20 right now, and you can see Coal India just has given a buy signal. Now Coal India buy is automatically executed within 200 milliseconds in my FIRES trading platform also. Manually, these things are impossible. Firstly, it is impossible to find Coal India stocks among 175 stocks. Secondly, to trade in that is impossible. But you can see all the orders visible in the order log from Emmy Broker, and you can see that the order is also placed successfully at 9:20, 10 seconds. Now let's go to net position. You can see the position is open here also in our bridge. The same position you can check in the Fires platform. Okay, before we go, you can see another trade, Grasim, has automatically come from MME broker and is also executed. Similarly, let's go to trade.fires.in to check whether these two trades were actually executed or not. And you can see that 10 shares of Coal India and 10 shares of Grasim are already executed and they are live. So if I show you the chart of Coal India, you can see the Coal India chart, that the buy was there on the first candle and the first candle has open equal to low, and when the high of the first candle was broken, we immediately bought it then and there instantly, right? Similarly, if I show you the position of Grasim, so you can see Grasim also has the same thing. Opening day was higher than the previous day's high and open equal to low, and at the breakout of high, we immediately bought the shares. Similarly, a lot more new trades will keep coming. You can see just now the Reliance trade has also come. Right, and Reliance is on the sell side, that is on the short. If I click on Reliance chart, you can see Reliance first candle has open equal to high and opening is above previous day's high, and as soon as the low was broke, immediately the trade was executed. Similarly, Vedanta also, so all these trades are happening automatically. I'm not doing anything because it is all connected to my MME broker and the trades are automatically getting executed. So we'll come back at around after 2 or 2.5 hours and check what is the actual P&L for the day. So we are here in the middle of the day. Few orders were executed. Totally 6 positions were executed. You can see all the logs here, order logs on our platform also. In the order log, you can see order ID from 1 all the way till 12. That is 6 orders were executed and 6 exits were executed. So 6 plus 6, 12 orders. And in that position, everything is empty. That means all the positions are squared off. Let's go to trade.fires.in to check how much were in profits and how many were in loss. So see, you can see position 0. That means all positions are squared off. And in the all positions, you can see that there were 6 positions. In that, only 2 were in profits and 4 were in losses. So only 2 in profits and 4 in loss on day 1. So let's move to day 2. On day 2 also, on day 2 I have recorded it a little late. It's already 9:20 almost, and all the orders have actually come already, and a few orders already have hit the stop loss and few orders have already hit the target. But still, on an average, there are 10 around trades that are running live on day 2. And you can see HDFC AMC has already given me a loss of 150 rupees, that is 0.5%. If I click on HDFC AMC, you will see that the short was triggered immediately after the first candle breakout, but the very next candle, the high of the first candle was broken. So 0.5% loss in HDFC. Same is the case with Voltas. In Voltas, just 0.3% loss already. So you can see again the high of the first candle was having open equal to high, and when the low of the first candle was broke out, we took a trade, but the very next candle the trade reversed. Okay, all right. So now we'll again come back after maybe few hours and check what is the performance of day 2 as well. All right, we're on day 2, and day 2 we had 10 trades. This is our MME broker. It has given actually 12 trades, but their India Bulls Housing Finance was in ban period, so India Bulls Housing Finance did not execute. And there was one more stock that was not in my AlgoFox watch list, so that was also not executed. So out of 12 trades, only 10 were executed, and all the 10 trades are here. You can see that out of 10 trades today, 7 were in profits and 3 were in loss. So today we made good profit. The one which were in loss gave us only 0.5%, 0.3% and 1% loss. All the other 7 trades which were in profit gave us flat 1% profit. So net to net, we made good profits. Similarly, moving ahead to day 3 recording. So on day 3 also, we did the exact same thing. Morning, we logged in, and I'm just simultaneously logging AlgoFox and Fires together. The trades have not been executed yet. At 9:20 onwards, the trade will start executing, or 9:16 onwards, the trade will start executing, because I'm running today on, say, 1 minute time frame. So you can see already Hinsing trade has come. These trades are automatically executed on our platform. So let's go to order logs. You will see Hinsing is already executed. And if I check in the Fires, Hinsing is already there. Similarly, new trades will keep coming up as the scanner keeps running. So after 3 hours, I'm here in the trades. In the orders, you can see there are 6 trades executed. So 3 were short and 3 were the cover of those trades. So totally only 3 trades were executed and 3 were also squared off. So if I see my all positions, you can see that Ultratech Cement was in loss of 0.5%. द अदर टू गेव 1% प्रॉफिट. द स्टेट बैंक ऑफ इंडिया वॉज अ मैनुअल ट्रेड डमी ट्रेड सो यू कैन इग्नोर दैट. मदर सुमी एंड हिंसिंग गेव अस 1% ईच वेयर इज अल्ट्राटेक सीमेंट गेव अस अ लॉस ऑफ 0.5%. सो ऑन डे 3 ऑल्सो वी हैव 2 ट्रेड्स इन प्रॉफिट एंड 1 ट्रेड इन लॉस विच गेव अस अ लॉस ऑफ जस्ट 0.5%. ऑलराइट, मूविंग अहेड नाउ टू डे 4. सो इन डे 4 द लॉगिन इज ऑलरेडी डन. आई जस्ट गो टू अगेन trade.fires.in जस्ट टू शो यू द current trades, actual trades. You can see a lot of trades are already executed, and if I go to my all positions, you will see currently 4 trades are already live. There is Bajaj Auto, Tata Motors, Maruti and L&T, and a new trade has already come, ICICI. India Bulls also have come, but India Bulls again it was rejected because it is in the ban period and Fires does not allow to trade me in that. So if I check any of the charts, say ICICI Bank, you can see today's opening was above previous day high and open equal to low, so trade was executed. The same was the case with Bajaj Auto, and in Tata Motors it's a reverse condition, there was open equal to high, and in Maruti also the reverse condition, open equal to high. Alright, so we will come back again after few hours and check what is the today's P&L. Alright, so we are here, and you can see that out of 10 trades, actually today only 3 trades gave profit and 7 trades gave us a loss. But the one which we gave us loss were in the range of 0.5 to 1%, and the one which gave us profit was the one which gave us profit was 1% flat. So if I have to tell you last 4 days performance, day 5, that is Friday, is holiday because of Gandhi Jayanti, so we'll not be able to record a day 5 performance. So I'm just summing up the video in day 4 performance. So here is the overall performance of last 4 days. In the last 4 days, we took total 29 trades, out of which 14 were in profits and 15 were in loss. The accuracy was approximately 50%, the actual accuracy is around 48%, but since the loss making trades are giving us loss less than 1% and the winning trades were giving us flat 1% profit on winning, so net to net in the last 4 days we made about 4.1% returns after all the taxes, brokerage and slippage. So as said, 1% strategy actually gave us 4% in 4 days, and this is without leverage. Now with leverage, of course, the ROI will definitely go above 4%. Now in case you like to follow this strategy, in case you also want to be a part of the strategy, there are two ways to do this. There are two ways to automate this strategy. First way is to basically take AMI broker, take your own data, maybe take a VPS for better connectivity, and also build this AFL from scratch, which is a very costly process. The other way is subscribe to our platform AlgoFox and subscribe to this strategy. So once you subscribe to the strategy, you need not have AMI broker, you need not have data, you need not even have AFL or anything with you. Everything is managed on our server. Whenever this strategy will generate buy and sell signal, the trades can be executed onto your preferred broker account. To know more about this, you can contact to the number mentioned here, and the same number is also given in the description. And also, if you open an account with us, you get a lot of discounts on the strategy as well. So I hope you like this video. Thank you so much for watching this, and if you have liked this strategy and if you have liked the performance of the strategy, do share it with your friends, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you so much.